Hello, I'm Johanna, and today we're going to talk about a little diminutive clock that is behind me. This little clock is only 42 inches tall, and you can tell how small it is compared to the full-size tall case clock to the right. This little clock was made by Thomas Welfare, a cabinet maker working in Salem in the 1820s and 1830s. Thomas made the clock of figured maple, and we believe he made the clock for his brother, Christian Daniel Welfare, because the clock descended in the family. This little clock was probably made to sit on a shelf or a table, and was made as a whimsical addition to a household. Sometimes these clocks were equipped with alarm systems, and these two little holes may have been for a string that the owner could pull to show the last full hour.